My name is Olive Maltese, and welcome back to the Beeland and the Shire campaign on 30 Total War Divide and Conquer. We're doing pretty well for ourselves, I think, if I do say so myself. Although,
orders, my lord.
We're getting griefed in the south by Enidwaith. Our northern expansion is going really well, with us taking Argond and Cadas Nulith a few turns ago. We're just trying to probably have to defend Tharbad this turn. We have got a lot of recruitment going in though, so will be no worries there. Well, that's a cool unit. I'll be trying to defend the north as well. And that should be enough to defend that. We'll build ourselves some sheep farm in here too. And we have Walt's force moving southwards, as well as Bilbo's force. And we're going to get into battle straight away. I wanted to get rid of this army quick as possible, just so I don't have to deal with them later on.
We shall engage.
And let's get into this one.
Muster your courage, men. We march into battle.
And there he is, the man of the moment. Bilbo himself. Right, I'm going to group our pikemen together. Bilbo's trash stack. I'd rather fight more in the open, to be honest. Group them together. Group these together. Put them behind here. These guys over here. These guys over here. And then cavalry far right. Should be another walk in the park. What I will do though is put these forces a bit down the hill. And then do that. Oh, good shot. Good show indeed. Push them around here. Turn off that and get them to support them behind. Oh, another good shot. They don't like that, do they? Not a fan of that at all. Them marching towards us now. Oh, good shot. Liking the shots from these cavalry. Oh, what do you do? Cavalry? Well, what about catapults? Well, that was just me being an idiot. Pull them back. They're going to be the general unit. It is indeed. Probably the worst unit they could have engaged. A little view of the charge. got one.
The enemy general abandons his men.
Oh, this battle is already finished. Just running straight away.
Bloodied. They have lost half their men.
And they've only lost half their men. Well, they're coming back a bit. Oh, they didn't like that at all, did they? Units are abysmal without armor.
Good tidings. The enemy general lies dead.
That's that fourth done.
If we continue like this,
merchants
being
merchants. This is done. Done and dusted.
The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and
nice,
run them down.
Easy win. Well, 103, it's a lot. Another victory for Bilbo.
Victory.
I'm gonna say that the archers, yeah, didn't lose a single unit either. That's great news. The Mercian cavalry did amazing as well. And let's get back to the campaign map. Ransom that.
Glory, honor, victory.
Yes, my lord.
Oh
with
dear.
Me God.
Your orders, my
believe.
Lord.
We're close to an engine as well. We are going to build some farming here just to get the the building going, well, the expansion going. And I believe that ends this turn. Are we doing a mangling first? Oh, we can upgrade it. Excellent. And that does finally end our turn. Moving on.
Lord.
Oh, another one down. An Argon. Yes, I'll take that. And just hold siege. Barad Vin. It's across the river, though. So I'm not going to get in that anytime soon. Build a port, I think. And then train these.
Your orders, my lord.
Keep pushing south.
To battle.
Yes, my lord.
Yes.
Oh wow.
We
completely
shall
undefended.
Engage. We shall prevail.
Another battle. 5-star command Bilbo. Another battle for him. And let's get into this one.
Attack.
Try to be a bit more
Await my orders. They won't get through
oh. Select all these, put them over here so you can get a good shot at the defenders. And then that will start the battle. good volley off. Oh, witness, we definitely got a good volley off. Can't shoot them. Let's see if I can put them over here and if them there. That would be pretty good if we can do that. Start walking my men forward. Ah, this is excellent. Can hit their town square all the way from here. On one shot.
Breach the enemy's
yes,
walls.
We're in. I'm trying to just range them out, to be honest. If I can take you without losing a lot of forces, I'll definitely go for that option. These two will go this way. These will go this way.
Our soldiers have proved their worth today. The enemy's walls belong to us now.
Oh, they're going back. Get these cavalry in just to secure the wall.
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
As these get around the side, along with these actually. I'll just place these guys by here, just so we can get a better shot off. And then just get a nice, good shot off. On their rear. It's raining. It's raining death. Why are they being hit? Ah, gone outside. Oops. Run in now, and then I'm going to get Bilbo to come here with his support and by this unit. Get them in there. Yes, watch out. It's more hobbits with arrows. Try to use it behind here. Missions behind here, I think. Defenders of the Shire. Oh, don't get hit by that. No!
If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
I'm trying to get inside. There's one or two of them just hitting them with their axes.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Wait, they're throwing stuff at us. Which is amazing.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
Oh, now they're gonna break.
Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight.
Stop shooting. Just as I thought. That.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
Just a nice little run in.
Our men are in.
We've lost control of the city.
Fantastic. I don't think we're going to take a lesson on that. I mean, these farm units are holding out quite well, to be fair.
Be awed by the victory we have won here today.
300, that's quite a bit, isn't it? How do the farm and pikemen deal together? Not so good. They aren't armoured, though. What I'm going to do now is build up
a glorious victory. My lord,
they've already built a blacksmith for me. Excellent news. Definitely going to train a lot of units here. I built that. Definitely built that.
Your orders, my lord.
It will be an honor defeating you.
Oh, right.
Marching
to war. Not resolve that. I will lose. What are we doing here?
Yes, my lord.
What am I going to do with this?
With honor, this tower will keep vigil over the lands. Yes.
I could go for
Austin
Idol, but I feel that I would be fighting at too many fronts if I did that. What I'm going to do is bring this force
your will, my lord. Yes.
Back to Tharbad, I think.
Your orders, my lord.
Nothing up there. I think that ends this turn. Moving on. As I thought, they'd attack Tharbad.
We must make a stand.
And Dunlarak, well.
We stand vigil as the enemy surrounds us.
Oh, and Herat, look at that, we're getting attacked from all sides now. Maybe we overextended. Dolgo does find a stand. What is that? He's not bad at all. Stewie. Yes, we got the message anyway. That's built, which is amazing. So, let's build that. Sound like it's the same. They're upgrading here.
Yes, my lord.
To battle. Glory, honor.
Clean up a bit.
Victory.
I don't know why I'm off with all of this.
Honorable, glorious.
So many
victory.
Little fights. Like, so many aggravating honor. Little fights now. Move this force back to
your orders, my lord.
Assembling a mighty host.
Bad.
Let us settle matters on the field of.
Yes, my lord.
Well,
yes.
At least Harry's not in there. But this army is going to
be
completely destroyed by that.
You.
Your orders, my lord.
Let's sneak Harry into
Siduri.
And he'll become the governor there. Ah, he is here. Which gives me the idea to start pushing Dolvorn. That would be a good idea.
Yes, my lord. Your orders, my lord.
The little watchtower, I think.
This tower will keep vigil over the lands. With honor.
All right. I think I'm going to make this episode a bit shorter today, as the yesterday's video. Well, yeah, the video that it took me almost 2 hours. I don't know what's going on with YouTube at the moment, but it's taken a long time. So I'm going to end that here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.